I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business. Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could stay close. To worry, we can. There's a small shack up the path. Take this map. I just see if the key is up there. Looks like you found it. Open up that door and lead the way. Well, the exterior is a little rough, but that gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island. But we can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? Yeah, baby! for you, Charles! It's him! It's him! Get him the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not getting enough
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you...
Here's the key.
And although the balcony is right behind me, as a side note, talk to anyone around here. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony, and good luck with everything.
A fresh stew. I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp, although you'll need to be wary of Barry. Keep an eye out for him splashing around.
Thank you.
What a delicacy you found. Here are those scraps I offered. Have a safe night, little one.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but one of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. Well, that's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death. Unfortunately, the mining company owner warned Charles III has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine.
made a little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but nearly cooked myself alive in that.
I would love to save the shed, though.
If in a flamethrower, some
I'd assume you're the...
Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Here, take old bug spray. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again.
trespassing!
My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came. I've brought all my belongings here so I can... Although now that I think about it, it's a dangerous journey for sure. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have.